up their networks free and clear of any rain and storm activity. We're going to be nice and dry through the morning commute to work and school. But for the afternoon and evening ride home, it looks like a different story. Easy to see the shower and thunderstorm chances. Kind of a weakening line right now through northern portions of Illinois and Missouri. But as we begin to warm up our atmosphere and increase the humidity a little bit, those showers and storms will be a little more reinvigorated later in the day and bring us those rain chances. Here we are as we go forward in time from this morning where we're dry to the afternoon, especially later in the afternoon. Here we are, evening ride home at 5:30 with some scattered shower chances across the area. Best rain opportunities, though, this evening and overnight tonight, especially from Louisville. And points to the south and east. Better chance that you're a little drier to the north and west. Once that front scoots on through, some of that drier air will be moving into southern Indiana overnight. But again, to start out your Tuesday morning, looking rather wet, especially along the parkways into the southern parts of the viewing area where some heavier rain will be possible, perhaps even over an inch of rain there that continues to just be a soaker of an April across our region. Good news is by tomorrow afternoon, that rain does push on off towards the east, so it'll be a drier trend in your Tuesday forecast. But this frontal boundary is going to really linger in our area. It's not going to get a good push through the region, and it especially will be revisiting us later in the week, and that'll keep daily rain chances in the forecast. Now, rain's good for the pollen count. It washes it down. That'll be the case tomorrow, where it's more so in the moderate zone, but high today and even extreme on Wednesday. So allergy sufferers, you wouldn't mind the wet weather. That does keep things down just a little bit. But overall, increase in clouds today, 72 by the noon hour, 77 for your afternoon high, and 68 with that best chance of showers and storms coming more so towards the evening. The rain and storm chances at 60% today, even into tomorrow, although most of that will be in the morning. Temperatures a little cooler in the upper 60s Tuesday and Wednesday, but that's normal for this time of year. We'll keep daily rain chances in the forecast Thursday, Friday, even for thunder over Louisville, but notice that chance is slim at 20%. I think it's a mainly dry day, highs in the lower 70s, a little better chance of a rumble of thunder on Sunday.